Hello guys, today I will show you how to disable automatic updates in Windows 10 or any other Windows. Now type run and type gpedit.msc and press enter. Under computer configuration, select administrative templates, all settings, and search for configure Windows update. Press enter. Under that, now select disable. Then press OK. That's all guys. Now you have disabled your automatic updates in Windows 10 or any other Windows. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel to view more videos like this. Thank you.